Come on, Shane.
Stand down. Stand down.
There you go. There you go.
By Cesaro.
You know, you don't give them enough credit for their intelligence.
Well, Cesaro is now the watch out.
Hey. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Nakamura almost landed in Zayn's lap. And Daniel Bryan
now back to work on the now legal man, Cesaro. Bryan from the top rope. There's a crossbow.
What strength?
Oh, beautiful boot. Beautiful, Cesaro. Beautiful. A true master of the craft.
We're not talking to you anymore. Huh? You meaningless.
And this could be a critical moment here for Daniel Bryan. Can he somehow make a tag to his partner, Drew Gulak, and turn this matchup around?
Yeah, come on, Cesaro. Get to Nakamura first. Oh, damn.
Gulak legal, Nakamura legal as well. Here comes Drew Gulak, who opened a lot of people's eyes in WWE with his performance against Daniel Bryan a couple of weeks ago at Elimination Chamber.
Come on, Nakamura. Come on, Nakamura-san.
The body shots
and
the
ropes, ref.
And Gulak. A German suplex. Cover. And a kick out at two.
That was way too close.
Gulak is looking great, Sammy.
But quite frankly, I think that was a bit of a lucky shot. I don't think he's in Nakamura's lead. He happens to be